This morning, one man is dead after he got hit by the Rail Runner train last night. Investigators say this man was on the tracks on the San Felipe Pueblo about 7:40 last night when a train going south hit and killed him. Investigators have not said much about this accident, including the man's name or why he was on the tracks in the first place.